I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Patriot Fields. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. We are all set and ready to get this started. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack.
Full stop center! Full stop center! Full side right!
Takes the shot. Oh, close call there. Goal! Eyes on the X now for the restart. 10 wins the faceoff. Drops the hammer. Saved by the goalie. Medley.
Left side left. Left side right.
Medley earns himself a personal foul. The away team lose possession. Let's it rip. Save. Medine wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Files.
Ball side right.
Bits.
Ball center. Ball top left. Ball side left.
Bits.
Ball top center. Ball top right.
Here's a look. Sails high.
Where's next?
Nolden.
Left.
Goes for the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Miscalculation there. Paterno gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 34.
Ball stop center.
Takes the shot. What a goal. One. Racks one up for the home team. Two goals for him. Two goals for the home team. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. 10 gets the step yet again. He is playing well. Knocked loose. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Robinson. Robinson shoots. Not on target. White Horn. He's in. Goal! The away team gets one. Face-off so where teams can separate themselves. 10 steals it once more.
Ball side right.
11.
Ball stop center.
Kenny Berry flies over the top. Four with a chance.
Clear.
Files has the ball now.
Ball side right.
Shoots. Saved by the goalie. One. And nails it in the top of the net. Three goals for one.
A hat trick. He has now scored all three goals for the team.
Back to the face-off X for another scrap. The away team has some work to do at the X. 10, making them look pretty ordinary so far. Menard. White Horn. Looks to shoot. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Looks to bury. Puts it high and out of reach for the goalie. That's a beautiful goal. and the away team move their tally to two. This man responsible for both. Set and ready for the restart. It's 3-2 for the home team. Montoya gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Left side right.
Paterno loses control of the ball at midfield. 45. 11.
Off top left. Off side left.
11. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Red ball.
Center.
Right horn. Has a look. And straight to the keeper. Red ball. Simpson overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Back underway now. The home team to resume play. Pass goes wide of the mark. Fitz.
Ball side right.
Looks to the back of the net. 14. With the save. Well, that's the end of the first quarter here at Patriot Fields. The away team nipping at the heels of the leaders here. The home team currently has it. 3-2. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Patriot Fields. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball side center.
Palazzo.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Zaxter steps in and shoots. Oh, yes. Zaxter brings the score back to level with that goal. 10. At it again against Montoya. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Montoya wins it for the away team.
Ball side right.
Fitz. Williams, and he shoots. 14. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now.
4. Ball side right.
Seven. Shoots and scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Nice win on the faceoff. 10. Comes out on top. Steps in and shoots. Sails wide.
Ball side right.
4. Referee not happy at all. 4. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. White horn.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Brings the heat. Overstepping. Zaxter with the mistake. 26. Winds up. Shoots. Medine catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
What's up, center?
Zaxter has time. The home team recover. 22. Here's a take, and he gets one. We are set to resume. It's 5-3. The away team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. Paterno wants it. Oh, quick thinking. 14 with the save. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. 7 with the chance. 7 overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Red ball. Fitz.
Side left. top center. Ball side left.
With the shot. Puts it wide. Red ball.
Side right.
Sees space. Shoots. And nails it. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step. One. Shoots. Referee not happy at all. One. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. With the bullet shot. Puts it wide. Robinson. He lets it go. Knocked loose. Puts it wide. Robinson. The home team to take possession now.
Ball stop center.
33. Slings it. Too high, though. 11. Opens up and shoots. Nice recovery. Medine playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Walker. Rips it in. Misses. Knocked loose. The home team come up with it. 22 gets the pass.
Four.
22 manages to recover and they lose possession. Yellow ball. So as we hit the halfway mark in this match, the home team managing to keep their noses in front despite some spirited attempts from their rivals to unsettle them. It's 5-4 as we head to the break here at Patriot Fields. And we are underway. 22.
Oh my!
If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. Palazzo collects. Robinson shoots, puts it wide. Red ball. Simpson. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. 27. And sends it loose. Pitts. Drops the hammer and wide of the target. The ball goes to the ground. The away team lose it. Flynn snatching possession. Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. White Horn. Zaxter lets it rip, knocked loose, and they get it back. Chance here, sails high. Miscalculation there. 27 gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Williams. fires. The shot is off target.
Offside right.
Right horn. Looks to bury. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Goal! We are ready to resume play. It's 6-5 for the home team. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack.
Ball top center!
With a chance. Too wide on that shot. Yellow ball.
Offside right!
Has time. Knocked loose. The home team recover. That's gotta hurt. Stalker with a big hit there. 11. Overstepping. Miscalculation there. Simpson. Saved by the goal. 14. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job too. The away team lose it. Nicely recovered.
Left side right.
Bits. Shoots. Bam. Great goal. Bits. Evens it up for the away team. Here we go now for the reset. Montoya gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. He's in. Shot goes over the goal there.
Left side right.
Right horn. Right horn. Shoots. And straight to the keeper. Jackson. 23. Has a look. Goes wide. Here's a shot. Oh, sniped. Goal. Important faceoff again between 10 and Montoya. Montoya wins it for the away team. McMorris shoots, flies over the top. 34.
Ball top center.
Shoots and saved. Medine keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Fitz.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Simpson. Save. 14. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. 14. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job, too. Things are close here at the end of the third. We are set for a big finish. The home team currently in the lead by a narrow margin. It's 7-6. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Montoya wins the faceoff. Takes the shot. Knocked loose. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Sails wide. 99. 7. Shoots and nails it in the top of the net. That's his second today. Starting again here at the faceoff between 10 and Montoya. Nice win on the faceoff. Montoya comes out on top.
Outside left.
Looks to the back of the net. Cardoza was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. That's two goals in the game now for him. Faceoffs are where teams can separate themselves. 10 wins it for the home team. And he shoots. The ball goes to the ground. 5. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Red ball. Medley. Looks to shoot. And he gets one. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Montoya wins it for the away team.
Left off center.
Steps in to shoot. Puts it wide. Six.
Ball top center.
With a blast. Sends it too high. Yellow ball.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
11. Steps in and shoots. Knocked loose. Collects. Lousin. The home team looking for the fast break transition now. Winds up, shoots, scores! Walker with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. Set and ready for the restart. It's 9-8 for the away team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. 4, shoots. Medine catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Medley with the shot, straight to the keeper. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball top center, ball side left.
45, receives the ball.
Four.
Yellow ball. Chance for them now. Medley. And he shoots. What a rip. 14. Pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Patriot Fields. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step and a shot. 14. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 26.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
With the shot. 1. Overstepping. Not doing his team any favors there. The away team to take possession now. Fitz has the ball. Pass goes wide of the mark. So turnover here, the home team to resume. With the shot, saved by the goal. The away team get a chance now. White Horn. The home team scrambling to get back now. Six. Oh my! Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Montoya wins the faceoff. Montoya opens up and shoots. Puts it wide. Robinson. There's a shot. Red ball. With the chance. Referee not happy at all. Lousin gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
33. 1.
He lets it go. And saved. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. There it is, final whistle. The away team have done it. The away team had been in front all game, but there was never a lot in it. It was always going to be close. The away team came out determined to win, and after a grueling quarter, that's exactly what they did. A fitting finish to what has been an entertaining game of lacrosse here at Patriot Fields, and a well-earned win for the away team. Final score, 10-9.